Good morning, everybody. I have two friends coming from Carcassonne. That's the town with the castle. I'll put it up there. You'll see it right now. So the person you see in that video, they're coming here with a friend. So yeah, it should be a pretty cool day. Guys who don't know, I'm an organized person just in my own way. So my car's a mess if you look at it, but deep down I know where everything is inside, but people don't understand that. So yeah, I'm heading to clean out my car before my friends come and aid. With that, now I need some food. I forgot to tell you guys, today is a game day, and it's also the secret Santa of my team. We're gonna have, basically around Christmas time, we all go to dinner, we'll go to a restaurant, and we all pick someone's name, and we have to give them a gift. So the person I picked is Jerome. You guys probably know him as Hitman. He's in my Snapchats a lot, so I got to get him a gift. He's known as Hitman because he looks like someone who could be a hitman. Oh, I forgot to take a video of what I was eating. It was that good though, trust me. Okay, finished eating, all dressed, waiting for my friends. I have no idea where they are. They don't even see me.
I see you, what?
Yo!
Are you vlogging right now?
Yes, look how short she is. Wait till you see her next to me. Look how...
This makes me so happy. This is so funny.
That is crazy. I did another vlog where I had a friend who was short, but
I
not.
I saw that vlog.
But she is. Yeah, but she's taller than her. So imagine her. Okay, so we just got to the store. Remember, I told you we have to get that gift for my teammate, who we call Hitman. So I'm gonna try to find a like plastic gun or something. Yeah, I gotta try to find like a plastic gun for him. That'd be perfect. Well, ask this. Which one would you guys have chosen? And she just asked me if people think I'm crazy when I'm walking around filming. Probably. I'm starting to think people are looking at me weird because like I'm walking next to her and look. We have arrived. Wait, where's the little one? Oh, there she is. She was hiding behind the mirror. So they have to check in. Yeah, there'd be no way I could fit in those beds. I can't even sit on the desk, I don't think. I think it's perfect for her. So they told me like 5 minutes, and it's been about 20, 25 minutes now I've been waiting.
It's not been 20 minutes.
They just came out when I was filming that last one. They caught me. How long has it been, really?
I think it's been about 15. I'm sorry.
It's been more than that, for sure. Oh, here we go. Okay, so they're finally out, ready. Oh, we are off to the game, finally.
I'm sorry. Are you gonna be late?
No, it's okay. Thank you. See you at the game. Yeah, I'm here really early for the game, so they're going to, yeah, go explore. Get my thoughts together. Talk to y'all after.
Man, the match is finished, man. Tough loss versus our old trainer. But you know, it still was a great feeling. I had the fans come up to us after the game, you know, still want photos, still give us high fives, still come and talk to us. So, merci à tout le monde qui est venu à le match. Thank you everyone who came to the game and support us. But now, time to have some better times. Okay, just getting back. Gotta get that out. Okay, just getting back to the center, about to drop the kids off. Y'all are going where?
We're gonna go on the wheel over there. We wanna see all of Perpignan in one night, and that's the way to do it. And then we're gonna get food.
Good luck with that.
And then
it's gonna be a long night.
For you guys.
Okay, so now that I dropped little kids off, heading to go meet my team. You remember the gifts I got? I got the little gun sticking out. It was a tough loss tonight, but I'm hoping that, having this time together with the team makes us feel better. We'll have to find out. Okay, everybody's here now. They brought him some beer.
No, it's just for me. Good night.
That's the coach. The captain. We're finishing up our food and dessert after. We're gonna all go out together for team bonding. I'll talk to you later. Remember, work hard, be brave, and don't forget to smile. Ciao.
Release the cash, watch it fall slowly. That's your money, Quintana.